Alright guys, let's get to the point. I gathered these cooling fans from the old PCs to make a small portable exhaust system in my workshop. And I also got some zip ties to stick each CPU fan together so that I can install these fans in that small ventilation. So here is me doing that. Then I started cutting these 2-pin connectors to solder each and every fan in parallel to work with a 12-volt power supply or a 12-volt lithium battery. After soldering everything in parallel, I used a PC power supply to test it, which I'm using to run the desk lamp and as well as the lighting in my workshop. So a single PC fan is using about 0.2 amps and we are connected 10 in parallel, so it takes 2 amps to run off its maximum speed. This PC power supply can handle up to 10 amps, so there is no voltage drop when the load is connected. And that works perfect as expected, and now it's time to install the PC fans in the ventilation. So before that I used a piece of plastic net and connected it in the ventilation. It uses to avoid the lizards and insects in the workshop. Then I installed the PC fans using some more zip ties. And after wiring everything, I made a little bit smoke by soldering some laptop batteries to see how exactly it exits the smoke. And when the smoke comes out, it's slowly absorbed by those PC fans and exhausted through the ventilation. And here is the smoke clear from the other side of the ventilation.
Alright guys, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.